How can organizations prioritize the remediation of vulnerabilities and misconfigurations that are discovered on their internet-facing assets?
Each and every day, every organization is in continual pursuit of information around what's been identified as vulnerable and internally what to do about it. You need to have a schema to prioritize this. What we like to put in is an equation. One, do you have confidence that you're seeing all of your compute infrastructure? Two, is there any intelligence out there that marries your infrastructure to a vulnerability? Three, is that vulnerability being exploited, especially if it's being exploited in the wild? And four, is there a partner organization that you might be part of, either regulatory, government, or private sector, that is urging an emergency change around that specifically identified vulnerability? If you have all of those parts of your equation, then you have the right information to make a decision. And that decision might be, it's okay to continue to follow the routine process to remediate that vulnerability or vulnerabilities in general, or do you have to do something in an emergency fashion? But you need the information, you need the intelligence that spans that equation at the least if you're going to make an informed decision and if you're going to advise to make a change to your technology and business environment.
How do major world events impact how an organization should look at their attack surface?
Organizations recognize today that we operate in a global environment, and that global environment is digitally interconnected. So when world events occur, you may be watching to see if you have attack surface in an area where a new exploit, a new piece of malicious software could spread and impact your operations. You may also be watching world events to see globally where you have dependencies in your infrastructure that supports your business. And by actively being aware of that infrastructure, you can be part and parcel of the conversation on where to plan for new compute environments, depending on how world events shape all our lives.